The strike that has commenced today, I would say, would have a very negative impact on, you know, the students and the activities of the schoolers in at large. The students won't get access to classes again. They won't be able to go to classes for lectures, and as well, 400 level students who are preparing for the projects and their projects. In the very long run, it's going to affect them, and it's going to affect the timing as well. So government should please aid us in looking at this issue that is looming, and we pray that we'll be back very soon, and everything will come back to normal.
There's no way we can like sit down and put together everything that we've read when there are these breaks in between. And then when exams now come, students will now fail and they will start blaming us or something like that. This is uncalled for. They're supposed to just give us this whole academic session back to back, no break, no nothing. And right now I'm a final year student. Imagine me now still being in this school because of strike that I have no business with. To be very honest, it's quite unfair. They're not thinking about other people's plans and actions. And this country is just a sad country that I don't even like talking about, because how can you have this type of strike when they are final year students, that how many days is just remaining for them to just leave the school? The government should find something to do about it. It's quite sad. This country is a joke.